it's Sasha, and in today's video, I'm bringing you guys a What I Got for Christmas video. Before I get any further into this video, I just wanted to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Even though Christmas will be over by the time this video's up, I don't know how people get it up on Christmas. I had 5 of these videos in my subscription box before I opened my presents. I don't know how they do it, but I hope you guys had a great Christmas. Feel free to comment what you did and what you got down in the comments below, because I'm curious. I just wanted to throw out a quick disclaimer and say that in no way am I trying to brag. I'm extremely grateful for everything that I received, and these videos are just very requested during the holidays. I got so many comments asking for me to do this, plus you guys just seemed to really like my one from last year, so I thought I would bring it back. Well, without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. Now, this first gift is very unusual for someone my age. My friends would ask me, hey, what did you ask for Christmas? And if I said this, they'd go, Sasha, you're so weird, why do you want that? I wanted that when I was 7. These were all the rage back in 07, now not as much, but I just think they're super fun and I actually really wanted one, so yes. I know it's kind of embarrassing, but you know what, I'm being real. My inner self is literally a 5-year-old, so yes. I asked for a Wii, but yes, this is the Wii U with Mario Kart pre-installed, so. Yes. I am so weird. Next, I got the Urban Decay Full Spectrum Palette, and I opened the box to look at it, and guys, this palette is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this. Look how pretty. It's like rainbow, and it says Urban Decay Full Spectrum. So when you open it, you get this beautiful array of rainbow eyeshadows, because I've wanted a palette with rainbow colors in it for a long time, because I think it's super fun to just play around with different looks when you're bored. So I was super, super excited when I saw this. Then I got this pack of 24 ultra fine colorful Sharpie pen things. So next I got a snow cone machine. And yes, this box is empty as well, because I've already made snow cones today, because they are the holy grail. And along with the snow cone machine, I got some flavoring, because you can't have a snow cone without some flavors. So this little kit thing comes with cherry, blue raspberry, and grape. Let me just sum up the snow cone thing and say, I am a happy camper. Then I got a pop socket, and this is just a marble one, because I think pop sockets are so cool, and yeah, thanks Roman, my brother, if you didn't know, yeah. Next, I got a pair of Nikes, and these ones are adorable. My mom and I were actually at the mall one night, and we saw these, and I go, Mom, these are so cute, and she goes, true, those are, you know, kind of like window shopping, and then she got them for me. So these are just some super cute gray and white ones like this. Then from a family friend, I got this set of makeup brushes. Now, speaking of makeup, I also got this Rodin and Fields Enhancement Lash Boost thing serum, so it's gonna help my lashes grow, which is awesome because my lashes are very short. Then I got this cute little purse, because whenever I go somewhere with friends, I always bring a little bag and I put my phone and some money in it, and you know, it's always good to change it up a little bit. So then I got this Samsung Gear 2 watch, because we actually have a place in Mexico that we go all the time, but I don't bring my phone down to the pool area because I don't want it to get stolen or lose it, you know? So this way I can have a little phone with me, because these are different than Apple Watches. My mom had an Apple Watch. You had to have the watch a certain distance from the phone in order for them to work. And this is like a phone within itself. It has its own phone number and you can call from it. So if I'm down at the pool and my parents say, hey, we need to go out to eat or something, they can just call me on this and I can answer. And it actually is waterproof for up to 30 minutes. Then I got this blanket, and it's super cute. It's just red, like plaid, and then the inside is just is white and super soft. Now the last few things just consist of clothing. So first I got this pair of jeans. They've just got little rips in them, and they're super cute basic denim jeans. And that is actually all for the main gifts. And then lastly, we just have a stocking. So in here I got a 256 gigabyte SD card. Then I got a little back massager. I also got this EOS or EOS shimmer lip balm, and I got this little macaroon trinket box, it says. So it looks like this is a cute little macaroon, and then you open it, just a little trinket box, I guess. And I guess you could put rings in here or earrings, you know, whatever floats your boat. I also got some Dr. Pepper jelly beans. And now for the last thing in my stocking. Lifesavers. Well, that just about sums up what I got for Christmas this year. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel by clicking the big red subscribe button down below. And like always, all of my social media is linked in the description box down below. I've got Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Musical.ly, plus a whole bunch more, so make sure to go follow me on everything. Make sure to leave me a comment letting me know what you guys got for Christmas, and I do believe that just about wraps up this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Deuces! Merry Christmas, everyone!